Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Here we have just come with the new product, and the product name is USB Type-C to HDMI output, and it comes with the USB input as well as Type-C port input. And here we can see we have one Type-C to HDMI and driver CD. And this driver CD for given, like if you want to just install the driver into your MacBook, else if you want to use with the like any Type-C port OS, you can use it. So if we see about this product, like it's a type USB 3.0, and the below we have USB input 3.0, like if you want to just use mouse or something. Then we have a standard HDMI output for the display, and the last one we have a type USB 3.0, it's a C port for the input purpose. Like if you want to charge the device, you can use it. So we are just going to use this product with our smartphone. If you want to use with the Mac, you can use it. I'm just going to use with my phone. So I have my phone, and I will directly mirroring to display using this adapter. So just you have to just connect. Now like standard HDMI cable, it's a male to male, where one end goes to your display, it's a HDMI display, and one end goes to your adapter. Now you can see I'm directly just getting the display. So it's just like plug and play item, you no need to like install anything. Now if you want to just use the like mouse, you can use it. You can also use the pen drive. I'm just using the mouse. Just connect. Okay, now you can see the arrow is moving. Just scroll it. Now I'm just going to open the YouTube. So like specially you can use this item like with the MacBook, because it has like only one type C port. So if you want to use multiple, so you can use this adapter. So basically this adapter you can use with the any type C port or smart device. You can also use this with the MacBook, and it is plug and play item, so it is very easy to use. So if you like our video, then please share and subscribe. Thank you.